quite quick. Okay, looks like the wind is gonna fade away, yeah. Stop. Before our sails here get hurt. Okay. Excellent. So let's go a little bit. What's this? What is this? Just a little bit more. Okay. So let's go up. This is a submarine. That's something serious. What's going on out here? Oh, this is heavy. That will do to our ship. Wait, what? No, I don't want to die. Oh, that was close. That was too close. Okay. So we smashed through the submarine. I'm not complaining. That was cool. What is that? What is this? Looks interesting. I can't tell. Well, eventually it's gonna be fuel, so. Time to climb. No, that was a mistake. Now what? Stuck. Okay, we're stuck. So, maybe we will finally be able to use this. Oh, that's too far away, man. Or is it? Well, looks like it's not. I don't have goodies. I'm gonna pick those up when we eventually get here. Let's see, it's the first time that we use our anchor here to help us pull through stuff. I wonder if this takes, if this uses energy from the tank. Yeah, excellent, I think we're out of trouble. Yep. Oh man, don't go back. We might get. Oh my god. Okay, let's just. My bad, my bad. I was too eager to pick up all this good stuff. Suck those up. We got a little lamp. That's cool. So let's go. Is our wheel broken now? Okay. Oh yes, it is a little. Yeah. I don't think we can repair it. Which sucks. Oh, fire, 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 fire. Fire's out, let's fix it. Excellent. So I should move some things around here. I need more space. More space. Should be easy to access. Okay. Now I can say that is okay. That's okay. Only one. Excellent. So let's move on. Sucks a little bit that my wheel is damaged. Actual persons that we can hear. First off, I'm gonna put that up. Oh my god, there's a little dog outside barking. That's because the owner, an old lady, she comes every day to the market, to the little shop that we have here. She buys her paper and stuff. She ties the dog, but the dog is barking until the owner comes back. Let's go in. Oh, hello. I hope they won't steal Big Sexy from me. So let's see what this brings us to. Not sure I like this, but I don't really have a choice here. Oh, that might be a hint of what Big Sexy is. One of those machines, maybe. Maybe this is one of the factories that produce models such as my big boy. Okay, so now what? What I thought. It's interesting that somebody is here. Well, they're not gonna show themselves. I'm just gonna go. Break. that? Is that a little... Wait, what? Oh, there's a bug. Okay, bug solved. That's a little teddy bear. So let's see if we can open this gate. Oh, okay. Wow. That's nice. So we're traveling on water now. Quite interesting. Nice little level design here. Okay, looks like we have arrived. We have a little fuel source here in front of us, just in case we're out. So annoying when I accidentally push the brake. Okay, so let's see. So let's see what's up. Oh, we're stacked here, man. We have a lot of fuel left over. If I look sleepy, it's because it's almost 6 a.m. in the morning. It's a beautiful Saturday morning, on which I can work on the channel, so that's always good. So let's just pull here, because things look very suspicious. Or maybe not. Yeah, let's go. Let's go with the engine then. We have a lot of fuel anyway, so we can do that. Pop up the volume. I'm still pissed about my wheels. What can we do? Oh, my bad. It's burning. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're gonna repair it. No, not you. Yes, exactly. Okay, cool. I was expecting this to happen sooner or later. Because for some reason the health bar on this ramp was getting low and lower, lower and lower. So let's see. Oh wait. Let's see what's up next. So I'm guessing I'll have to go up, right? Jump a little. Jump, jump. Billy, Billy. Booyah. Cute little game, this one. Oh, oh. Oh, we're gonna get new wheels. I would really like that. Really, really like that. Okay, so let's take the old ones off, maybe. Yeah. Okay. We're onto something. Oh, you just drop it like that. Oh, come on, man. But that's okay. Big Sexy, we're gonna get some new wheels. Thankfully. Okay. They look better. So what will this button do for us? I'll just wait until it's, yeah, Big Sexy is on the floor. So, ah, it takes me down. Okay. Okay. Thank you. And we had some fuel tanks here. Yeah. I'm gonna pick them up. Okay, so we're gonna just leave that there. I'm gonna put this here. Time to go. Wait. Let's activate this because we have enough. Shh. Oh, the steam. No, 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 no. Ooh. That was close. That was really close. Okay, we're on a ship. Let's just stop the sucker. I guess you can call it that, right? The vacuum. Yeah, that's the vacuum. Let's be civilized here. Try to ram it a little bit. So in order to do so, we're gonna pull Big Sexy backwards a little bit so that we actually have space to ram. Come on, Big Sexy, come on. Little rat here has been eating his rice and chicken breast. As you can see, he's very strong. Or she is very strong, I don't know if it's a he or she. I think that'll do it. Let's pump up the fuel tank. We need more.
We need more lumber!
Like the orc, let's say, in Warcraft 3. Excellent, let's go. Let's see if this is the solution. What am I missing here? This does look like a boat. So, how can we make this one?